Hello, MHSers. My name is Chris Berman, and I'm one of your favorite cooks in the whole district. I've been here over 21 years, if you can believe it. And I would like to introduce my favorite boss, Rhonda, because she's decided that we need to switch things up a little bit.
Hi, we are going to move some lines around so that we can get you guys through the lines quicker and so you'll have more time to eat lunch. So for years, the pizza line has been over there. Now it is going to be here. And then the hamburger line is now going to be over where the pizza line is. So please look at our beautiful digital signs to see what is offered on each line.
And something totally new this year, which is so awesome. Every week on Wednesday, we will be having a baked potato bar. Oh, with the cauliflower, the broccoli, there's cheese sauce, there's onions. It is totally awesome. The other 4 days of the week, it is a salad bar. And there will be turkey, there will be ham. There's all sorts of really good toppings to put on it. So this is just totally great. So please come and join us. You won't regret it.
Hello, MHS, and happy International Chocolate Day.
Chocolate? Chocolate? Chocolate!
And today is a bunch of people's birthdays, too.
Here are today's announcements.
Homecoming is coming up before you know it.
So show your Cardinal pride with a 2016 Homecoming shirt. It's really easy to order shirts online. Look for the link on the announcement page.
And be sure to order your shirt online by the end of the school day today.
Don't forget to drop by our club. It meets today at 4 p.m. in room 1301. Bring your creative side.
Remember when we said yesterday that student organization fair was Wednesday? Well, that was only partly true. Today, freshmen and juniors are going with their advisories to Student Organizations Fair, and tomorrow, seniors and sophomores will go. Stop down and learn about the clubs offered at MHS. Get involved.
Be sure to get your alarms. Be sure to set your alarms and get here by 7:30 a.m. to learn about DECA Club. In the PAC, club members will give out information about the Mall of America trip.
And Ecology Club / Envirothon will also be meeting on Wednesday morning at 7:45 or after school at 3:50, starting in room 1817. Students can choose which time works better for them, either morning or afternoon. Students with questions should contact Miss Williams.
We got both kinds, morning and afternoon. And Plastic Pollution Coalition will be meeting the first half of ASR on Wednesday, September 14th in room 1814. Come to this first meeting to learn about volunteering to help improve the environment.
Don't forget, Stage Crew is meeting on Wednesday, September 14th from 4 to 6 p.m. in the PAC. Come explore the backstage side of theater. Get involved with building, painting, costumes, lights, sound, and makeup.
You can make a difference in your community. Key Club invites you to join them on either September 15th or 22nd for a mandatory introductory meeting. Since both meetings will be covering the same material, you only need to come to one day. All meetings will be held in the PAC and begin promptly at 7:50 a.m.
Wait, I already forgot when my meeting begins.
Oh. We're going to make it easier on you. Go to the Student Organizations section of the website and look for the Student Organizations calendar.
Yes, very nice.
And very helpful.
That's it. Have a great day, MHS.
Bye-bye. High five. All right, we got it.
Chocolate! Chocolate! Chocolate!